you train for 3-4 hours a day, and then there's 20 odd hours of the day that you still are an athlete, and it's about what you do in those hours of the day.